guys, welcome to Zara Kuraku with me Zara from Indonesia. Hello guys, Ramadan Kareem. I hope our Ramadan always blesses by Allah Subhanahu Wa Taala. Amin. So in this video, I want to tell you about how did the Turks become Muslim in year 751. So as you know, the Turkic origin was from the Altai Mountain. Historically, the Turks first emerged as a separate ethnicity on the outskirts of the Xiongnu around 200 before century. Are contemporaries of the Han Dynasty. In the next period, the crowd of the Turks grew rapidly and they began to form new tribes. Among them are Ashika, Altai, Azerbaijani, Bulgarian, Tatar, Gulga, Kazakh, Khazar, Kipchak, Kyrgyz, Oghuz, Fechenek, Turkmen, Uyghur, Uzbek, Yakut, and many others. And do you know guys, the Turkish Empire, not only Ottoman Empire and Seljuk, but there are 16 empires of Turks. And they are Greek Han Empire, Western Han Empire, European Han Empire, Heftalite Empire, Turkic Khaganate, Afar Khaganate, Khazar Khaganate, Uyghur Khaganate, Karakhanid Khaganate, Ghaznavid Empire, Great Seljuk Empire, Khwarezmian Empire, Golden Horde, Timurid Dynasty, Mughal Empire, and Ottoman Empire. But do you know guys, from the Great Han Empire to Uyghur Khaganate, their religion are not Islam. But their religion are Tengrism, Manichaeism, and Buddhism. And started from the Karakhanid Khaganate to Ottoman Empire, Islam is their religion. By the way, I have made a video of Göktürk Khaganate, the first Turkic empire. That is a video about pre-Islamic Turkic empire. So you can check the video right here. So the first Turkish Islam empire is Karakhanid Khaganate. Also, the Karakhanid Empire is the first Turkish empire that used the Arabic language as their writing. As we know, Islam was from Arab, from Prophet Muhammad. And the Karakhanid Empire is located in Anatolia, in Samarkand, Transoxiana. So, how did the Turks become Muslim in year 751? So guys, there are also some reasons why Turkic people were guided to Islam. First is religious reason. Most Turkic people belong to the Kok Tengri or Tengrism religion. Their belief system and lifestyle were somewhat close to those in Islam. They used to believe in the existence of a single creator God, the existence of a Sadan figure, the afterlife, the immortality of the soul and heaven and hell, wrongdoings such as adultery, theft, torture, killing, and lying were also forbidden. Sacrificing animals, frustration, and polygamy were common among the Turkic peoples as well. And lastly, the concept of jihad in Islam used to fit in a way with the warrior characteristics of the Turkic cultures. The second reason is economic reason. After the conquest of the Turkistan, the economic relations began between the local people and Muslims. The intimate relations between them created an opportunity for Turkic people to get to know the religion. The third reason is social reason. The Muslims' honesty in commerce and the importance they gave to justice and ethics positively affected the people Muslims met through their commercial and neighborhood ties. The locals of neighboring areas understood that the social ethics of the Muslims tradesmen who came to do business with them was a result of their religion. The fourth reason is political and military reason. Umayyad and Abbasid caliphs based their militaries on the Turkic style and recruited Turkic men and established garrison cities such as Samarra for these Turkic troops. With their superior ability to fight, the Turkic people were promoted to high ranks in army. They were also assigned to positions concerning state governance. Hence, the army and the administrative services were conducted mostly by these Turkic people, which resulted in Turkic communities feeling closer to Islam. Turkic tribes such as the Karluks, Yaghmas and Chilgis, which took sides with the Arabs during the Battle of Talas between the Chinese and the Abbasids in year 751, converted to Islam, and from that time until the 10th century, Turks have substantially become Muslims. Alright guys, that is the history of why Turkey people become Muslim. So guys, we are as Muslim, I think I have to learn and knowing about the history of Islam from the Prophet Muhammad to the last caliphate, the Ottoman Empire. Actually, I will also made some videos about the history of Islam around the world. Alright guys, thanks for watching my video, but don't forget to like, comment, and also subscribe. Okay, see you in the next video.